between atoms, in other words, the interatomic distance for a particular material, and which is the planning of surface energy, which is done calculation and measurement of surface energy. So we put those in and get theoretical strength from the field. So, there's our equation. We can get this very precise, we just saw the difference in order of magnitude here. We've lost that too. So let's talk to the values. Critical surface energy for steel is, most of the things in fact, is 1 joule per meter squared. The upper modulus of steel is 2 × 10^11 meters per meter squared. And so we can get that equation. And most materials, the atoms in most materials, will be a distance of a few angstroms. Now, an angstrom is 1 × 10^10, so 1 order of magnitude down from nano.